Good evening, everyone. I'm Matt Belanger. Home building accounts for nearly 130,000 jobs across Pennsylvania. And there's an event in Hanover this weekend hoping to build business for the industry among homeowners who just might be feeling a little more confident about the economy these days. Here's News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock.
That's a more custom one. So is that one there.
Andy Lawrence is a Hanover area builder, and what he is hearing is music to his ears. His company is putting up a new home on Mall Avenue in Hanover. It is being built for an investor, and Lawrence says it reflects a renewed interest in new home buying.
That makes me feel good. That makes me feel like maybe there's some sun at the end of the tunnel.
Lawrence is one of 153 exhibitors taking part in the annual Builders Home and Garden Show. It gives home buyers plenty of ideas when it comes to home improvement. Andy Lawrence says he's optimistic about the future.
People are spending more money, and more money is available to them than was.
The Builders Show has been a fixture in the Hanover area since 1953, and this year there are more exhibitors than ever before, and many of them are focused on saving energy in the home. Alex Sistone is a landscaper. His company just expanded. He says he's looking to hire some additional employees.
We're already busy right now doing a lot of design and estimation work right now.
Officials with the Builders Show are expecting 4,000 people to show up over its four-day run. Len Bossy is hoping to drum up some new business. He is a roofer and normally only gets called to homes when the roof needs repair. He says he has to fight for every job he gets. His goal for this show?
To find new work and to get my name out there.
In York County, Ed Weinstock, News 8.
Ed tells us it costs $5 to get into the show in the former JCPenney store at the North Hanover Mall if you're interested. That money actually goes to the Exchange Club of Hanover sponsorship, which funds community service projects and efforts to prevent child abuse.